Okay, we're back. Bombs, good. The way I'm gonna do this is just, cause six is right by the graveyard, and then take the shortcut to, I'll take that and be happy with it. Oh, I forgot. Wrong quest. Silly me, I forgot which quest I was on. Whatever will I do? Take care of business. And not lose 30 seconds sleep over it. That was the whole purpose of coming here, was for that one key. Yeah, those orange wizards do quite a bit of damage. That didn't go too well, but you know, that's all right. Nice. Double nice! Did I mention I hate whiz ropes? Okay. Got my clock clean there. I almost did something stupid. Thank you. No, it could have been worse. Nice. Gotta love it when they give you a random drop of something that you actually can use. Quite as smooth as I hope, but you know, I still took him down. Okay, I have 74 rupees. That's the bad news. The good news is I need only 40. Get my blue potion to a red potion. Where am I gonna find a potion store? Convenient. Do you think maybe I planned that all along? Yep. All right, I got a 50-50 shot of this. Okay, I need roughly double my money. Okay. Here goes nothing. That could have gone a lot better. That could have gone a lot worse. I got a heart out of the deal. All right. I didn't go too bad all this year. I could have been a lot worse. Boy, I swear the sparklers are getting in the damn way tonight. But, oh, it's all good now on this room. Okay. Jerk! Oh. Well, that could have been a lot worse. Oh, I could have used that any time before that. Okay, time to go. I just hope that room full of blue dark nuts hasn't reformed. That's gonna stink if it did. I'll pass. Oh, somebody likes me today. Bump it. This boss ain't too bad. I'm fully powered up. And there you have it. Level 8. Only cost me one potion. I got a couple of nice drops too. Okay, I don't know if it was a blue or a red. I'm about to find out. Blue, but I need some bombs too. Alright. Okay. Thank you. 15 minutes and I did bowl 6 and 8 in 15 minutes. Where am I going to get bombs at? I don't know. Find me some blue octorocks and take them out. It could have been worse. Might I find some blue octorocks? I don't know. How about... Oh, and it's gonna do the most random drops. Just... Just upon me. Okay. Okay, I got... I got 12 bombs. I can do it with that. I would actually like to have all 16 going in, but... Oh, it gave me just what I wanted. I wanted bombs. It gave me bombs. How nice of it. All right, now I need to do this. Find me a potion shop. We are set. Let's see. I need a potion shop. You'd think I burned that tree on purpose. I did. Alright. Next. We're off to level 9 and to finish the quest. Oh yeah. And it's gonna troll me just to troll me. Oh, unbelievable. I need to go get some. I need to go get a couple of hearts. Thank you. can't troll me. Okay, relax. I'll go hit the fairy pond and then go take care of Night. I've got every screen purse on the way to it, so it's not a problem. Yeah, we'll have to die. I'll have to dodge. Yep. All right, we rolling now. Okay. That worked for me. Oh yes, it did. That worked for me. And here we are, level 9. Check one thing. Yep, we are set. That's what I'm talking about. Easiest way to deal with a patch. They were dropping bombs like it's going out of style. If I had a big shield, that would be a major league worry. But, first quest, don't use a big shield. Don't need it. Second quest, use it basically one time for one thing, and if I manage to survive with it, bonus time. I didn't think that'd work. I'm gonna try something. If I turn one of those blue ones orange, this is worth doing. Yes, it was worth doing. The orange ones hit hard, the blue ones take more damage. Because when the blue one hits you, it's only one heart. When a orange one hits you, it's quite a bit more devastating. Okay. Only thing in that room's key. That patcher was tough. That patcher was tough. I think I'll leave that one guy because I do have to come back to that room. Time to run. Oh, I cannot believe this. I hate. You have no idea over the years how many games have gone game over to me because of Sparklies. Because of the Sparkly Wizard combination. I can't remember if I've got one or two patches left. Oh, I won't. Okay. Okay, relax. They gave me money. I would rather have had hearts. Okay, they're changing their pattern. That could have been worse. In here. The breakfast room. You got jelly and pancakes. I'm not worried. Why? So I haven't even used my potion yet. Which means that's the end of the first life. I still have two more. Not too shabby. I'm the hero of Hyrule. Yay! One death.